Out of the play, far side for the one-timer on the way, missed the net on the stick side. Now Dupre lets one go, that missed the net as well. Blake Como has it. He goes back to Braille, try it again, and a left hand save by Ben Bishop there. And then Downey takes down Victor Hedman. And Downey is going to go to the box.
Downey was just a little late getting across there. The shot from Dupre right down the middle was a good shot, but it wasn't enough of a screen because Downey had shifted to the side. See where Downey is? So when the shot comes off the pad, it was on the opposite side of the net. Downey goes after it, puts a stick.